Do you like bugs? This is the place. Thanks for joining me for my review of the Ultimate Bug Shirt Elite Edition. I taped a pine cone on here because I forgot my visor at home. This helps keep the mesh away from my face. And like after 5 minutes, I didn't even know I'm wearing the mesh. So don't worry about it interfering with your glasses or with your riding at all. They recommend that you close it at the top. Just clearing up an old trail here, and you know, when you can ride it, you might be able to keep ahead of the bugs, but when you're clearing the trail, there's just, you can't escape them. You need some kind of bug defense. A repellent doesn't stop them from flying in your ears and your eyes and your mouth, etc. Really liking this bug shirt for riding in the back. It's the next best thing to having no shirt. I mean, otherwise you just couldn't survive back here. It doesn't seem to interfere with riding. I actually don't even see the screen after a while. This is the nylon version, and you can see it's wicking the sweat pretty good. It's not staying heavy. Handy pocket here, got my ribbon tape, big anorak style pocket on the front here that it folds into. So far, very pleased with this. All in all, I'm very pleased with the original bug shirt elite edition. Seems to have held up to some pretty good bushwhacking. And I built a wall of rocks here on the trail. Oh, it's so nice to have the wind right next to your skin. It's like the next best thing to not even wearing a jersey here. And the bugs have been, you know, I didn't even notice them. The original bug shirt elite edition comes in a cotton and a polyester version. I'm wearing the polyester version and it goes for $65, whereas the cotton version is $10 more. And it's maybe a little bit cooler, but I think that it would just hold the sweat, and maybe wouldn't dry out as quick. And I might wear this while I'm kayaking through swamps and stuff, so I wanted it to dry quick. I went with the polyester version myself. I know I left the bike around here somewhere. Highly recommend the Elite bug shirt. I highly recommend the original bug shirt Elite edition. I wouldn't be alive without it. Benny, you found him. You have to eat him.